Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of applied mechanics. The topic is equilibrium. Question number 17 from GATE 2015 ME03. A weight of 500 newtons is supported by two metallic ropes as shown in the figure. The value of tension T1 and T2 are respectively. Option A 433 newton and 250 newton. Option B 250 newton and 433 newton. And option C 353.5 newton and 250 newton, and option D 250 newton and 353.5 newton. So these are the direction of tension T1 and T2, and this is the figure given, and this angle is 30 degree and this angle is 90 degree. So this angle will be your 30 plus 90. Okay, that is 120. So that if 120 is known, then this angle is your 360 minus 90 minus 120. That is 150. So now all the angles between the different forces are given, are known. Okay. So applying Lemmy's theorem, so 500 by sine 90 will be equal to T1 by sine 20 and T2 by sine 150. Okay. So from this, from first two, we can get T1 500 into sine 120 by sine 90. So that is 433 newton. And from last two, we can T2, so we can get T2, so 500 by sine 90 to sine 150 newton. So answer is option A, T1 is 433 newton and T2 is 222 newton. So option A is the right answer.